So we're told that we have a reaction between aqueous phosphoric acid